Blue 88. Here we go. Let's see if she'll start. She's been sitting for like a week. This one got a lot more rumble at idle. That's what I've been shooting for. And this one's not as loud as the sound too when you drive it. It calms down. Same thing, man. Same setup, basically. It got the H-pipe too, to show y'all that. I can take this one for a test drive. Got my lights and everything on here. But yeah, man, this one. Yeah, if y'all remember the sound, it sounds way smoother. Like, I noticed as soon as I heard it. As far as the dumps, man, they was loud inside the car, real loud. And it's a major difference between those and having your exhaust come out the back. Y'all here in a minute. Gotta get out of this spot over here. I don't want nobody kid to run out. I stay right in front of the school, man. Still cold. Yeah, a minute. Way cooler, man, inside. Like, dumps, that thing was loud as ever inside. I ain't like that. I ain't like that a lot. For that reason, it's just too loud inside the car. But yeah, other than that, same thing with this one. We can start cleaning the interior because I ain't changing nothing. I'll probably make a console for it. Start on the trunk. This is my wife, so we probably just do 212s on this one. That's what she said she wants. I like these mufflers a lot better. I'm about like four more.